Hey guys, happy Monday. It's Courtney here with another quick Zen tip. So today is all about quote forms and or booking forms, however you would like to use them. So ZenMaid has these really awesome forms in here that you can actually just pop on your website, or you can link it to the button on your business Facebook page or however you want to do it, so that people can fill out their info really quickly and you can get your lead list built out. So on the left-hand side here, it's right under bookings, and then you just click on my booking form and it'll take you right here. So it comes with the template already, and that is going to be set up as an instant booking form. But my recommendation is to also have a quote form, if not just have a quote form. So for those of you that are nervous about, you know, requiring payment on your website or giving the customers the option to book directly on your schedule, I totally understand. And that is why this is so great, because you can actually edit every form on here. And you can change it to say, get a quote in 3 easy steps instead of book now in 3 easy steps. But if you want one of each, the great thing is you can have multiple forms on here. So set it up however you would like. And then on the right hand side, you're going to see all these options, and you can just drag and drop. So like if you are going to do a booking form and you do want to capture credit card info, you can just drag that right here. And then there it is. It's too easy. So take a look at what the options are here. There's a bunch of like custom questions, so you can create your own question. So how did you hear about us is one of the ones that I created. You can add in how many man hours, last professional clean, all of these kinds of things. So it's a really awesome setup, and it even has like service extras. So if you click on that, you can see all these pretty little icons. So if you do offer like window cleaning or oven cleaning, stuff like that extra, you can choose that and then just type in windows, and then let's say you charge $20 per set or something like that, then you can just do that, hit add extra, and then there it is. So basically this is a really great way to find out exactly what the client really wants. If you want to just get some basic info, just to have them submit the form so that you have their information forever to market to them, that's kind of the strategy that I take. So I make it very, very simple. So there's not a ton of questions. It's just enough to, you know, to have us call them and give them the estimate over the phone. And then of course I have their information forever. If they don't answer, I can just continue to market to them until they're ready. So once you're done and you have it all set up, you can just click save booking form. And then you'll see it right here. And then to put it on your website, you just click on install, website install. And then this is the iframe code right here. So if you are going to have a website person do this for you, you just have to copy this and send it over to them. They'll know exactly what to do with it. If you are doing your own website through something like Wix and you just want to add a custom menu link and that's easier for you, that's also fine. Here is the link to your booking form. So you could just add a link that says, you know, get a quote, and then have this go directly to it. So there's a couple different ways you can do it. You can also do a more advanced install if you have a more advanced type of website. So all of those options work. The point is, get it on there, get your lead list built out, and start making money. You guys have a great rest of your week.